Houston, Texas. Kaitlyin.
Should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on. Oh, big elbow, let's do it.
Now, King, I know this is a tough one, but imagine you were a diva, no, as in Kaitlyin's opponent. What's your plan going into the match?
Look, we all know this match is to determine the number one contender for the Divas Championship. So to answer your question, she looks focused, and she looks ready to earn that spot. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one. Hey, can you believe that impact? Oh, right to the gut. What an impact from the face buster. Oh, my motto would be love thy neighbor if I lived next door to her. Oh, no. As bad as this hole looks, believe me, it feels even worse. Oh, great job by Lita of getting out of the way of that.
To the world backbreaker. Too slow.
Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting to call matches like this.
The sacrifice you cover, power, and Lita kicks out in one. Smart, sexy, and powerful. The WWE Divas.
Knocked into the middle of next week. Oh,
over the top rope. Oh, launched back into the ring.
Well, there's all kind of things underneath that ring. Steel chairs, tables, ladders. Be careful, Cole.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. Things are about to get ugly.
Look at this move, Cole. She's searching under the ring with evil intentions again. Watch it!
Oh, stopped at the last second.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh, she's going for seconds, Cole.
Oh, no!
King, how awesome is that? Lateral point, and she kicks out.
We talk about strategy. There was a strategy session between our cameramen earlier today to ensure that no matter where the action goes, we can cover it. Hey, Michael, does that remind you of your last date?
Kaitlyin goes for an early kick out.
Keep in mind, this is no disqualification. Anything can happen in this one.
The kick connects. Lita seems to to be in a lot of trouble here. Lita's been suffering from these shots to her head. She could be very close to suffering a major injury. She's got, my goodness, head first right into the white steel chair. Oh my gosh! Did you hear the impact of that trash can? Whoa, look at that impact.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts. Match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Where does she?
Oh no, a vicious shot with the ring bell.
Goodness, after a match like this, you're sore from head to toe the next day. Wow, what a slam to the ground.
Again, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here.
Stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there?
Crotch right to the face.
I'm not sure with any of these hits that I've seen the slightest bit of remorse. Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal. A nice reversal for Kaitlyin. Watch out here.
And there's some more emotion on display. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Well, look at this move, Cole. Oh, a face buster. Lita stays on the attack. What a battle this.
And that was a huge counter. Lita needs to reverse her fortune here before it's too late. She's taking some hard shots here. Lita's not in the best shape right now. Shoulders down.
Two.
She kicks out.
Lita is a fighter. Oh, what a roundhouse.
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Great reversal.
Oh, back to the head. Back to the temple. She does it again. What kind of devastation will we see now?
I don't know, but I think we're about to find out.
A stiff shot with the elbow. Look at this. This could be it. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. Has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
And there's some more emotion on display.
Oh, what a painful kick.
What a decapitating lariat.
Oh, Michael, if good looks were a crime, she'd be on death row.
Well, you can't forget Kaitlyin was a hook in the way. Lita gets the win.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.